as did Cheryl Wall and so many others of us. What we've discovered as part of that first generation of Black female scholars in religion, in literature, in women's studies, in Black feminist criticism, is that eventually it comes to you that the world is larger than the racist and sexist institutions that begrudgingly grant us degrees.